G'day legends, we're back out on a bit of a run today, heading out to the Mount Allen Lookout. That is if everything goes to plan. We're out this way last year and a lot of roads were closed due to the flooding. So we're going to give another shot today. Pretty amazing day. The twin is looking absolutely exceptional and she's performing really well, especially with the new suspension thanks to Clive down at Motorcycle Biz. Yeah, that's turned out pretty nicely indeed. And look at this, beautiful roads. Stunning day. It's going to be a pretty good day, so why don't we just get out there and get into it.
So we're in some pretty nice single lane dirt tracks, which is it's a little dusty and dry today. It's quite nice. That was something I wanted to have a look at some stage in the past. Bridge up here. Don't know where we can access it from, actually. That stunning bridge sitting up there. What an outstanding day for it. Bit slippery on the ground, but this is beautiful. Look at it. All right, so what a great way to start the day as we continue on to Upper Allen out towards the lookout. This really nice spot here. This is Cross Keys Road. We'll duck along nice and slowly and just make sure that we get through here nice and easy. That's really, really slippery. Holy crap. What a great way to start. Woo! That was both... back and front end slipping around on the moss there, needs a bit of treatment. Wow, that was insane. Let's hope there's not too many of those. Had a great brekkie at Vasey at the general store. It was a really nice way to start off what's going to be an absolutely perfect day. Just going to be out for a few hours today to get out and explore some of these areas. But I really want to get out to this Mount Allen lookout, and there's really not a lot of information on any of the websites about what condition the roads are in, how wet it is, if there's any roads closed. Let's just see how it goes. We'll go and enjoy the ride and get stuck into some beautiful mountainous terrain, some dirt roads, and it's a little bit of fun. It's just nice to get out and clear the mind. It's only been a couple of months overdue, that's for sure. We've got another water crossing down here. Let's have a look. They're all very, very slippery. Oh, man. I might dab this on the way over because the last one was quite slippery. And I certainly don't need to risk falling over on the bike. Oh, that's much better. How nice is that? No, it's still a little bit slippery up the front end. Always taking it easy on Mount Moen. All I've got today is my EPIRB or PLB. Awesome seeing this here. Just amazing, isn't it? Beautiful scenery on the way up. Gorgeous waterway. Yeah, it's a nice area. There's lots of places here you think that you'd be allowed to camp in some of these sections, but it's all private property. And you can't really get around it too much, which is unfortunate because there's so much here to see. This new suspension's actually really good on the bitumen, especially bitumen like this that is so rough, quite lumpy. Watch this. Look at this beautiful spot here. Oh, isn't that just gorgeous? So lucky indeed. All right, not long, let's go hit that dirt track. Okay, so just gone past the Eccleston Rural Fire Brigade. And we're on the gravel now, so this is it, gravel dirt for the rest of the way. Until we pop out the other side. And where this road takes us, well, I know where it goes, but we just don't know with the conditions that we've had, look, I'm gonna say after the last 12 months. Don't know what kind of condition these roads are gonna be in. And these are the roads I like riding when I'm on my own. Don't like doing anything too gnarly, just in case anything does happen. And all I've got is my PLB. This Insta360 chin mount has been doing a great job. Does move around a little bit, but I know that today the new one's turned up. So as soon as I get home, I'll be able to install that sucker and get that done. That'd be great. Look how firm this road is at the moment. Yeah, it's awesome. Single lane still, so we're very wary about what's coming around the other, from the other side. Had a really good feed this morning down at Basie. We're gonna need some food for a while, which is good. Oh. This new suspension, these new springs that Clive's put on, yeah, they're pretty good. Totally different feel on the bike. Bit of cloud up there off the mountain. Wonder if it's going to get a bit dark where we're going. As we get further north and start climbing up, you can clearly see some changes in the scenery, and it is just stunning through here. Beautiful fresh air, thick mountains, running water. Now, just slowing down real quick, because this is little village. We'll just have a quick look. Now, Mark, who we've been out with a couple of times, has got a mate who has a property up here. Well, we'll just stick it up here for a moment. Let's just go and have a quick look. So it's a neat little village, and there was a movie mate out here many, many moons ago. It's his car out there. So I'm just gonna brush that lens off. You know, beautiful spot. Look how nice and quiet it is. It used to be open for tourism. But now you got private residents. Got their own helipad, just in case anything happens. Wires are a little bit close. It's just beautiful. What a gorgeous part of the world. But we'll make our way back, and see, the hat's falling out. Good on ya. Only because I was too lazy to stick it in my jacket. Got my jacket pocket there. Oh, when did that come undone? Huh. Strange. Oh well, it's in now. Okay, well, we'll keep going. Still got a fair way to go yet. And I know that further up the road, it was a bit sketchy last time because there was a couple of trees down and it was a bit wet. These guys have actually got their own telephone box as well. I'll come and show you. Have a look at this. It's only up the road here. There's absolutely no phone signal whatsoever. There it is. Phone box. Sorry, that was a quick snap. I thought it was a little bit more visible. Hold on. There we go. Now it wants me to go up there, but I want to go to this this lookout. It's your first one. With a few campers out here. Bit of water. Wow, they've had some water indeed. A bit sloppy around here. Little walks down to the sites. Oh, I bet you it was packed out here. It's just come out of the school holidays just after Easter. And I bet you it was chockers. Takes fun out of camping when there's too many people around. So you do start to think, well, is it worth going or not? A lot of traffic around. Right, let's go and have a look. This is where it says we've got to go. Gate's open. Let's see how gnarly it is. And if it gets too stupid, well, we're just going to turn around and head back. We won't go into the stupid. Try and avoid the stupid. We'll just see how it all plays. It's 12 minutes away, so 12 minutes of riding. If it's like this, I'm going to be pretty happy. If not, then we'll make other plans. Ooh, see that? So we got White Rock camping area here, but we want to go out to the left. Nah, look at that. There is no chance in hell in going up there. Far out, no way. All right, so I've briefly pulled up here because this is supposed to be the way to go up to this lookout. And as soon as I see big rocks, dirty mud, and darkness, but look at this. This is, oh, there's a fire pit in there. Nice. Nah, there is no chance in hell in going up that. That just looks wrong. But look at this, would ya? Oh. Sometimes you just gotta go, yeah, nah. Not today. Not today. All right. I'm okay with it though. So, go to the navigator, let's do this, remove that stop there, oh, Muzzies everywhere, close that sucker down, Oh yeah, bit of mud. Not a bad camp area. Looks like the water's just down there as well. Cool. Oh, definitely not a winter camping area. Look at the mud. It's just wrong on so many levels. Big rock there that I nearly did a BBA on when Steve came off his Husky. Just took one rock, mate, one rock. Ah. Go through the gate, chuck a left here. So it was up this hill, so there's a bit of a hill climb, and it was up this hill that we couldn't get any further because of the landslides further down. So let's hope we have a little bit of luck. Oh, let's get around here. Oh wow, that's really flowing. Nice. There's another picnic spot that's just up here as well, but we're going to carry on and do our thing. Woo! Don't want to find out how slippery it is. And there's that uphill. Look at it, straight up. Here we go. A little bit more rutted out than last time we were here. Better tires now as well. Well, supposedly anyway. Rocks. Look how wet it is. Single lane, remember, watch out for oncoming traffic and slippery bits. The scenery out here is spectacular, and there's supposed to be a lookout just up here. Bugs in my face, bloody things. Alright, so once again, we can't get to the lookout, this Mount Allen lookout. That's going to be a four-wheel drive trip. Thing is, don't have four-wheel drive, so it's not going to happen anytime soon. Cool. Alright. Been down that way before, so I'm okay to pass that one up. Let's go. Let's do it. Well, that was a little bit of fun. And once again, this is another missed approach. It's would have been good to get up to the lookout, but with those conditions, there's no way I'm doing that on my own. So I'd rather just miss that one out, and we'll just make another day of it when it's all dry. It just might be one of those lookouts that we just don't get to, which I'm okay with. That's all good. Just a bummer. I would have thought that today would be the day that we can get through and knock that over. Never mind.